Add a custom tab to the ribbon. Click the File tab. In the left navigation pane, click Options. In the left navigation pane of the Outlook Options dialog box, click Customize Ribbon. In the Customize the Ribbon pane, click the New Tab button. Whenever a new tab is created, a new group is also created. In the Tabs list box, select the new tab, Custom Entry. Use the up and down arrows to move the new tab to a new position on the ribbon. Click OK. This is the process to add a custom tab to the ribbon.